I have your attention, please? This is an important message from the bridge. 15 minutes from now, there will be a mandatory light load mustering for all guests to embark today. This is in accordance with international maritime law, but most importantly, to acquaint you with the emergency procedures on board Crystal Symphony. The general emergency signal will sound at the beginning of this drill. It is 7 short blasts, followed by 1 long blast of the ship's whistle and alarms throughout the ship. In preparation for this drill, you are asked to go immediately to your stateroom. Carefully read the emergency information card posted on the inside of your stateroom door, on which you will find the location of your lifeboat muster station, instructions on how to put your life jacket on, instructions on how to find your lifeboat muster station, instructions about the low-level lighting guidance system. Put on appropriate clothing and comfortable shoes. Life jacket can be found in the compartment marked life jacket. Put on your life jacket before you leave your stateroom and fasten it securely, following the instructions posted on the inside of your stateroom door. Please wear your life jacket to the drill to prevent you or someone else from tripping on the straps. Throughout the ship, you'll find photoluminescent arrow signs and numbers leading you to your assigned muster station. Please do not use the elevators during the drill or in an actual emergency. The elevators might be out of order during a real emergency. Physically challenged individuals will be assisted by dedicated teams of crew. If you have children in your party and they are participating in supervised ship activities when an emergency occurs, they'll be assembled in the Starlight Club on Deck 6 midship and kept under staff supervision at that location until they are released to the custody of their parent or guardian, so please proceed there before going to your muster station. When you reach your muster station, follow the instructions of your lifeboat